हेलो एवरीवन, मायसेल्फ शिल्पी, वेलकम बैक टू SRVPS ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। लेट्स बिगिन विद आवर टॉपिक। टुडेज आवर टॉपिक इज एडिशन ऑन नंबर लाइन। लेट्स टेक अ क्विक रिकैप ऑफ एडिशन। ओके, आई एम हैविंग फोर बॉल्स, 1, 2, 3, 4, एंड माय फ्रेंड इज हैविंग 2 बॉल्स। Okay, now we are going to play all together. Now we are going to play together with all the balls. Okay, now you can tell how many balls we have all together. Okay, we will see how many balls we have. 4 plus 2 equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many balls we have all together? 6 balls. Okay, how many balls? 6 balls. We can do same addition on number line. Okay, this is our number line. I will start from 0. Okay, 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, I will start from 0. How many balls I am having? 4 balls. Okay, I will start jumping. 1, we will start from 0. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 balls I am having. Then I will start jumping. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Then my friend is having 2 balls. Then how many times he will jump? 1, 2. Then my answer is here 6. And here is also 6. We can do same addition on number line also, and we can put a arrow also at the right side. Okay, we will take another example of number line. Okay, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, I'm writing here number. I have to count 3 plus 5 equal to what? 3 plus 5 equal to what? Now, we will jump 0, 1, 2, 3. My first number is 3. Then first I will jump 1, 2, 3. 3 times. I will jump 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Okay, and my next number is 5. Then how many time I have to jump again? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many time I have to jump? 5 times. Then my answer is here 8. And here also we will see 3 plus 5. I have 3 fingers in my left hand and 5 fingers in my right hand. Then how many fingers do I have in total? 5, 6, 7 and 8. My answer here is also 8. Understood children? This is number line. We can get same answer. Okay? Same answer on number line also and addition also. I hope number line you understood.
Let's have a look on short video.
Come and count on the number line, see how things add up. If you count on the number line, you can add and subtract.
Did you know you can use a number line to add and subtract? Let's use the number line to find out what 3 plus 6 equals. Start at 0 and jump 3 spaces along the number line. Now jump 6 more spaces, because it's plus 6. What number am I standing on? 9. So that's the answer. A number line's easy to use, isn't it? And it's great exercise for a jumping jelly bean.
Okay children, you do practice of number line. I hope you understood number line. Stay tuned with us for more videos. Thank you. Bye-bye.